Serbian tricolor hound. The Serbian tricolor hound, Serbian, / Srpski trobojnjaganik or / trobojak, is a breed of dog of the hound type. Formerly called the Yugoslavian tricolor hound, the name was changed for clarity after the breakup of SFR Yugoslavia in 1991. The breed was first exhibited at shows in 1950. At one time it was considered a variation of the Serbian hound, but was recognized by the Federacion Cynologica Internacional as a separate breed in 1961. The Serbian tricolor hound is a medium-large scent hound that was bred as a running hound, free-running to seek game on its own, not on a leash. It is used on feral pigs or wild boar and other large game, as well as hare and fox. History. The Serbian tricolor hound is one of the group of scent hounds that has existed in the Balkans for a long time. For many years, the breed was regarded as simply a variety of other Serbian scent hounds, but in 1946 this was strongly refuted and the breed was granted independent status from other scent hounds and a standard was drawn up. The Federacion Cynologica Internacional recognized the breed in 1961. Under the name Yugoslavian tricolor hound. Today, the Serbian tricolor hound is still popular in its native country of Serbia, although it is hardly seen beyond its borders. Standard. Country of origin, Serbia. Height, at wither / shoulder, males, 45 to 55 cm / 18 to 22 in, females, 44 to 54 cm / 17.5 / 21.5 in. Weight, 44 to 55 pounds / 20 to 25 kilograms. Coat, hair is short, abundant, gleaming and slightly thick, lying well all over the body. The undercoat is quite well developed. Hair is slightly longer over the back of the thighs and the underside of the tail. Color, the base coat is deep red or fox red with a black mantle or saddle. The back can go up as far the head where it forms black marks on the temples. The white star on the head and the blaze, which stretches down the muzzle, form a complete or partial collar under and around the neck. Markings, a white mark on the chest may extend as far as the tip of the breastbone, reaching the belly and inside of the legs. The end of the tail can be white. Lifespan, average 12 years. A medium-sized dog with a slightly rounded skull and a muzzle which is shorter than the skull. The nose is well-developed and black. The almond-shaped eyes are medium-sized and preferable as dark as possible. The ears are set high and medium in length, carried in a pendulous style, hanging close to the cheeks. The neck is strong and slightly arched. The rectangular body has a straight top line and well-muscled, strong back. The forequarters are strong, straight, well-muscled and parallel with muscular and solid shoulders. The hindquarters are strong, straight and parallel with strong and powerful thighs. Temperament. The Serbian tricolor hound is a loving, lively and devoted breed that is completely loyal to its owner. Its kind and dependable nature has helped it to become popular both in the home and the field, where its tenacity in the hunt is greatly admired. Friendliness, reserved with strangers. Children, good if raised. From puppyhood trainability, can be difficult to train independence, moderate dominance, can be dominant if allowed to be decorum, may chase other pets combativeness, can be good if sufficiently socialized noise, average.